I'm leading with Spider-Man shit. Should have been playing this. I'm definitely getting a new Spider-Man, though, too. This shit go hard. I ain't never played it before. Heard things about it.
Thank you. Washington in port this time. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
Take him down yet?
No. We're at this tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You've got it. Almost there. Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the Grand Committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry, yes. I'm dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon, promise. Better wrap this up quick and get to my real job. Looks like you already called in the cavalry. All done. What's happening? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
In the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes!
He's the deck, Willie.
Sorry to break it to you, but you two have not got this, buddy. Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Bring them down already.
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Get it!
Shut the elevators down! Take the stairs! I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors. I'm hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up Chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer.
Hostile, next floor up!
Hi, Anya.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on the dinner tomorrow night.
Totally! Listen, I gotta go.
Okay, love you.
Love you too!
Hold him so he can't jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you? Sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. The boss wants everything erased.
Can't make it delete any faster.
You're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. We have never lived this way. You think the cops know where we are? No one?
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Don't let him near the console! Hold him back!
Warning. All deletion.
Starling, this is still purging.
I thought the IT guys in my last job were rude.
Just how good their security is. Oh, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
I didn't know. Coward.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get your door down now! Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done with Madden?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the dumb I had to struggle one way.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prayer.
We'll get ready for the main event.
Up left!
An explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way. Guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Trapped by the last explosion. I gotta get him out. Everyone, clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the engine. Got it? Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Thank you. Coming!
I'll enjoy this.
That's enough out of you. More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think? Get through this.
Get it!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody. Get through this.
Get it!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody. Okay, it was clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Out of my head.
Take him out.
So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face. Yuri, looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this space race.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for one thing.
You want it?
Now!
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
It's your best shot! That gave me an opening.
You're out of your depth, boy!
Not this time.
As you live.
Take your best shot.
Tiresome annoyance.
Hang in there. It'll be over soon. Gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man.
Surround him. Everyone engage. Come on.
You fool. Train to fight, so fight.
But he's too fast.
I don't want excuses.
I'll shut this out permanently.
What you are paying for? I can handle myself!
Knock him out!
Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know, boss.
Ah!
Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Yep, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. Do you think I should celebrate? Maybe take a vacation. Almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. Sorry I'm late. Started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power transfer. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. expecting this. Are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No. It was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
A disaster. But the damn arrow failed. I know Doc said take the date. Oh, you're in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Server control. Balance the voltage. Finished. Let's see if that worked. It is new.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah! Joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, blow the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the call. Speed.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year, anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it, though, right?
It was. Until an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
Huh?
They tell me someone has sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Thank you.
Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen-too-much detective is intact.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider-Cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, baby.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her! Get away from her! Get away from her!
clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. I haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Oh. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No, of course not.
The Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Modify these towers to track more than just cars. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? These are scattered around the city.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider. Oh, cop. Chinatown Tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop.
fighter cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism.
Yeah, right.
Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Spider-Man shit. Good job, me.